Remind you that the use of recording device is strictly prohibited during the show. Now it's time to meet the Skyline Gang in the Orb of Ra. Hello everyone!
I rarely am. I fear the writing on this orb is a curse. form of Ra belongs to the great and wondrous sun god, Tutan Ra.
Tutan Ra? Blimey, he's big! Tutan Bull!
Yeah, I would not like to go on the wrong side of him.
Well, dude, it appears we already have.
What?
It says, should the orb be removed from its resting place, then the mummy of Tutan Ra will seek a terrible and dreadful revenge.
Oh, blimey! His mummy? Well, I hope she's not as big as he is.
The curse of the great and mighty Ra will begin with one walking like an Egyptian. That curse will then spread until the mummy catches all.
What am I going to do?
We need to return the orb back to the pyramids.